he fought so hard, he came to a time that there's a boycott. He boycotted all the goods from Britain, from the white man. We were not buying it. And they went mad. They went mad. People died.
Do you feel like independence is important?
But at that time, he found that the black man must rule himself as so.
And we don't need to close our fists for the revolution, I was told. Winners are sinners that made solutions. Tombstones aren't cheap. Thoughts speak louder than words in their confusion. Lord knows, I ain't seen my bread since my communion. Of course I'm coming back for it. Chasing skirts didn't get me more than radio spins. You and I, TY, needed more from my community. To you and I, CY, we don't need to close our fists for the revolution. We might have to bang these drums for the revolution. Police put two hands up for the revolution. David Cameron can hold my nuts, the revolution. Been televised, tell him once and tell him twice. Tell him once and tell him twice. Make a deal on the waste.
No longer need to close our fists for the revolution. The open palm may show you our separation is man-made, made in aid of cementing thoughts that turn John Doe to Adolf. Where they see weeds, we see seeds. We no longer need to close our fists for the revolution. I've seen flowers grow and petals fall from mountains, surrounded by estates and suburban terrace housing. Had notions of positivity discarded like pieces of puzzles, muzzled echoes of greatness and fear. Society may not feel the same elations. We no longer need to close our fists for the revolution. We must be heard. We must be. From the depths of our bellies, from the lumps in our throats, when questioned on our perception but failed to mention, we must continue to be and be in unison. Be in unison like troops with lowered arms and open palms. We no longer need to close our fists for the revolution.
To win is the hierarchy of power you deem acceptable. How the masses are raw behind the power to individuals. Individuals back the masses in terms of political rituals stand beside me.
Not just followers but distinguishers. So we no longer have to look up for guidance. We can look side by side. What side are you on?
No age, no class, no color, no race. Like troops with lowered arms and open palms. Where they see weeds, we see seeds. We no longer need to close our fists for the revolution. Oh, he must be. Oh, he must be worthless if his occupation don't match your level of patience. Ooh, oh, he must be urban if his cadence drops vows lower than where his trousers sit. Oh, he must be, they don't know my history. Oh, he must be, they don't know my history. For the knowledge they ripped out the pages. Called us thugs and beasts when we protest on stations. Because embedding of thoughts is what has a nigga run a nigga to the slave ships. Stop snitching, patience. All I ask is patience. Fear the brother on my shoulder, cause he can take my life right now. And we act like we don't know no better. I saw something. All I don't really give a fuck. Nah, I don't really give a fuck. One hand up, have a hand gripped on my nuts. Shake, shake, man, I spent your advance on my lunch. Nah, I don't really give a fuck. Nah, I don't really give a fuck. One hand up, have a hand gripped on my nuts. Shake, shake, man, I spent your advance on my lunch. Oh, you can't say that. You can't say. You can't say no. And you can't say black. You can't say. You can't say.
people. That was wonderful. That was wonderful. So nice. So I was at the back, like, obviously doing my part. My bit was at the back, but you couldn't see me. I was there the whole time. But yeah, so that's been. Would you like to explain that piece, bro? Sorry, guys. Takes a lot of me. That piece was inspired by the track. I wasn't meant to perform that piece today. It was meant to be performed by Wild G. Some people may remember from Got to Dance, and unfortunately, he wasn't able to make it due to other commitments. However, he gave me the track, and then we brainstormed and we looked at this, and then we looked at it. The track talks about how the track talks about how in Ghana, as when people were living in Ghana, there was a time whereby there was a boycott of British goods because they, of the mistreatment of that the Ghanaians were facing. And it starts off by him saying that during this boycott, it made the monsters really upset, and they basically killed them. They killed loads of people because they boycotted their products. And then it goes into the, they don't know my history. I tell them once, I tell them twice. The words just resonated with me, and I hope you heard as much of it as possible. But it's just a case of, with all that's happening right now, I felt it was a very unique thing to do. And the tagline of Open Hand, and the fact that it's not just about having the power fist, sometimes it's an open hand, especially also due to what's happening in America with the Don't Shoot campaign. That's what I felt was very significant. And yeah, I'm just a young man living in London and trying to express myself.